I shut my eyes, trying not to speak. Pretend that I'm dreaming. I smell your breath, not listening, but I still hear you screaming.
Going under.
One step away till you hear what I'm saying.
Sounds like thunder.
And the clouds are closing in. You see, I know this, but the last days in real life I've noticed. Losing focus, breaking up from our life as we know it. If someone had told me that I will take off and find something greener, greener than gold.
Guys, welcome back to Jemima TV. It's a nice day out today, and guess who I have with me? This is Yeti, guys.
Hi, guys.
Yay! So this is my friend. We've been friends for like how many years now? High school friends.
6 years.
Seven? 6 years, and we came to Canada together. No, I came like 6 months before you, though. Yeah. So right now we're like 2 hours away from Toronto.
Whoa, we're
3 hours.
Yeah.
And let's go in.
Yeah, Tandy likes some of the
pictures. Yeah.
Oh, you actually have
some.
My Wi-Fi's down right. I'm not doing much.
This is kind of exciting. I wish I did more research.
No, to have an idea of what you're going to do.
Guys, Loki, I'm scared. So much information to download. I'm scared to meet the dogs. I feel like the dogs are going to be huge. Guys, I'm scared. But that's what this channel is about, right? Facing your fears.
I would have gone in there.
Getting out of your comfort zone, which is what I'm about to do. Let's try and pet the dogs. It's so moody.
Later.
Guys, Yeti is ready. As you can see, she has her hat on, gloves, everything. I forgot my gloves, so I don't know. But
and it's cold.
I'm going to be the passenger. We saw some of the dogs, and they're actually cute. They're actually cute.
Well, maybe because you're still in the room. Let's see when they come out.
They should not. I'm scared.
Evan was here.
Yeti.
Yeti?
Yeah.
Okay. That's what I heard, but I was like...
I know,
Yeti?
Yeah.
I'll get you on the back sled here.
Okay.
Yep. There's the break.
So are you going to be our tour guide?
Nope. That's John.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I'm just a random guy.
Okay, thanks, random guy. Oh, gosh. Prepare. So they said this one is for what's break. So you can put two legs when you see.
Go left.
Oh, they said I don't think I was there.
If you want to go right.
Yeti. You see? See, guys, Yeti is the one that is controlling this stuff. And I'm just going to be here.
Tie the harness, please. And then you're just going to keep her from roaming left and right, and you'll get her sister. So come on here, Jemima. Right by the harness, like that. And Jeannie's coming.
So this is our house. Oh, these guys are babies.
Hey. What's her name? Or his
Hermione.
Name?
Hermione. This is Hermione. Whoa, Jesus.
My sister. Oh, my sister. Aww.
They live, run together. They're pretty stylish. So I'm going to get you to hold Jenny.
Both of them? Oh, jeez.
Where are we at?
There.
Yeah.
I'm so scared.
When they're almost all hooked up, they get really energetic because they want to go.
Yeah.
You'll get to love dogs.
I am freaking out. I've never held a dog this big in my life. I won't lie.
Hermione.
That's the name, Abby.
Yeti wants to kill you.
Like, they don't even care about me, guys. Like, I like that because usually when they're excited to see you, they will not come out. But I like that they are paying more attention to the other dogs. Down to me. I'm telling you, if they stand, they'll be as tall as I am.
I actually thought they'll be big. They are big, but like, I don't know, I expected with the way Richard was scared of them.
This is Viper.
This is Viper.
Yeah.
Viper is so cute.
Actually, Viper is these girls' mom.
Oh.
Yeah, there you go.
What are their names again?
Ginny and Hermione.
This is Ginny.
When we have a litter of puppies, we always pick a theme. Okay. So that all the puppies, so like this is the Harry Potter litter.
I've been waiting for so long, girl.
Hey!
Kilo de. What do you want?
Is this what I hear?
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, right foot on the right runner, left foot on the ground, give it a push, right back on your brake.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Yeah.
I don't even know. Oh, oh.
Come on guys, let's go.
Huh. They're stopping you. Did you press the brake?
No. Let's go. Hey! Excuse me!
Aha, they have left us.
Come on guys. Oh, okay.
Guys, they actually stopped. I don't know, like, so they said they'll leave us. Oh my god, I cannot feel my hands. Can you feel your hand?
I'm so shocked. I'm trying to keep us alive. My hand is having a problem right now.
Oh my god, I can't feel my hands. Heavenly Father.
Heavenly Father, Jesus Christ.
Nah, man, I'm not about this life. Nah, G.
Yo, no, but they're actually doing as if we've done this stuff before.
Yeah, I think we have.
Huh?
Yeah.
Well, we haven't though. I think we should have been closer to him.
A few moments later.
I think he's going too fast. He's going too fast.
Eventually.
Are we turning back? Can we turn back? Is that what we're doing? Oh, shit. Oh.
You do it again. You do it again. What? What if you do it? Do you want to be the passenger?
You like this?
I'm getting the hang of it.
Go Hermione! Go Viper! Yes! Still! Stop up!
2,000 years later.
So guys,
another team is passing with their dogs. Guys, I cannot feel my mouth. I cannot feel my hands. Katie, how do you feel?
It's cold.
It's cold out here.
I'm getting the hang of it. It's getting fun.
Yeti's enjoying it.
I have a love and hate relationship with this stuff.
Ooh, this is so fun, guys! Yay!
Jesus.
Yeti's having too much fun.
Yeti's the hardest
ever challenger I think I've had to do, guys. This is not even for me. I don't even want to front. Like, I cannot feel my fingers, guys. I cannot feel my legs. I don't know if you guys can even see. It's late. You guys definitely need to try this out. Something you need to try at least once, guys. And the view is so nice. Sun is up. Yeah. Guys, I think we need a montage.
Who let the dogs out?
Was nice, the party was pumping.
Hey, yeah.
And everybody having a ball.
Ha, ha.
Until the fellas start the name calling. And the girls respond to the call. Ha, I have a poor white shout out.
Who let the dogs out?
Bashcroffy, get back, you flea infest in mongrel.
Guys! Wait, wait for us! Wait for us! Hey.
A doggy is nothing if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your bone. Hold it, hold it.
Who let the dogs out?
Did you hear what he said?
What the fuck?
So guys, we just finished. I want to pet them. I don't know why. Oh, I should let them be.
I think.
Can I pet them? Can I?
In a moment. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
See, guys, Yeti is a pro at this. If you need someone to do this for you, call Yeti.
Danger or trouble, I'm there on the double. You know that you always can call Kim Possible.
Grab that on here. Sure. Perfect, I got it.
Thank you.
All right, now you guys can pet the dogs as much as you want.
It's a little bit colder than Nigeria.
Definitely, way colder.
Look at guys, look at his eyes. Look, look here.
Wow, look how I do.
Look at his eyes. He has one blue eye and one brown eye. Oh, say hi. He's saying hi to you guys.
I couldn't do this a few minutes ago and I can do it. I don't know why. I think from almost dying. I'm just like
embracing life.
She's so cute, guys. I want a husky.
She posted a new one, but it's not.
I'm gonna push my luck. I'm not into climbing. Say bye to the vlog.
Oh, okay.
So, guys, this was our tour guide. And we're leaving. Thank you so much. It was so fun.
It was a pleasure. Yes. Take care.
Bye. So, guys, we are done on dog sledding. It was fun, but it was also a lot of work. Yeti was the one that was basically driving the stuff. I was the passenger. I didn't do much, but I was freezing. My hands were melting. My hands were frozen, feet frozen. So I can't imagine how to do it.
I just wanted survival mode. I didn't care about the frozen hands. I was trying to.
It was hilarious. I don't know if you guys can tell how tired we are.
Yeah, it was tiring.
But it was fun.
Yeah.
I mean, I got over my fears for dogs.
Did you be doing it again?
I'm never doing that stuff again. Ever. It's not for me. All that cold stuff is not for me. Summer stuff is my thing. Nothing more than that. Yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy the vlog for today. You guys got to meet my friend. We didn't get to tell the story of how we met.
Yeah.
And it's long. We just finished reminiscing. Yeah. And I don't know why I wasn't recording that before, but just know that she's one of my, you know, my bees, my G's. You feel me? So yes, guys, this is Yeti once again. And yes, don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. Hit that subscribe button down below. Give this video a huge thumbs up.
Exactly.
Share with your friends, your family, and I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Say bye.
Bye, guys.